Yeah, take the racket off because I keep whacking people with it.
I'm just going to deflate it accidentally.